Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Kindly subscribe, share, and also you can visit our website for more at www.nyongesasande.com. This is our channel. We have so much more to read and so much more to watch. As you can see in the video, we are exploring today Vihiga County. Vihiga County is found in the Western Province. It was the formerly Western Province. It was called Vihiga District. Vihiga District was cut off from the larger Kakamega District by then. So it is a new kid in the block since 1993. I think I'm right about that. So you can do your research and see if it's true. As you can see, we are heading to Kima. Kima is also called Wekhomo Market. It's a marketplace. It's not that busy because it's hidden from the road. It's inside. You go a few meters from the road. That's where it is. And so at Kima is where you have the Bunyore girls, the school that is a national school. I think it performs better. As you can see, this county is very green. It is mostly we have trees all over, bananas and most agricultural produce. So this place, they feed themselves, I think, from their small farms. They try their best to feed themselves. They do agriculture. You can see the land is only stony. The place is rocky, I think. And the rocks in this area are specifically granite. This is a stone mountain resort. It was a hotel before. I don't know if it's still a hotel or no, but it was the best place for you for your vacation. They could offer accommodation for tourists and such like things. A very popular place. As you can see, that is trees all over. I love this kind of people plant their trees because the land is not good for farming. It's a lot, it has a lot of stones and everywhere you can see. I discovered that there's some activity going on. This activity is that they are digging a trench for laying down fiber optic from Luanda town. This road, as we are heading, is going to Luanda. Luanda is a big marketplace. It's a popular marketplace in Kenya. One of the biggest marketplaces in Kenya where you can do an open air market. As the road heads that way, we are heading to join a road that is coming from Kisumu and it will be going to Busia. So if you want to head to Luanda, you will reach to the junction and head like you're going to Busia. That's where Luanda town is. Yeah, so actually this county is blessed. It has granite. They can have a factory here and it can do a lot of, it can create a lot of employment and a lot of things. It can change the lifestyle of people here. We hope that the future leadership will see into this kind of resource and they can tap in so that they can help the locals to have something in their pockets and also develop the area. These granites can be used for making marble and cement and many other things and be used in building construction. Yeah, actually Africa is blessed and I see we are heading the right direction. Thank you for watching our video. We hope that to see you next time. You can also subscribe to our channel so that we can know that we are growing. As you can see, the people are still digging the trench for the laying down of fiber optic. I wish it would have been, this road is heading to Ebunyore, as you can see. I wish it would have been good if the fiber optic was laid, was put alongside these electric poles, because this area is rocky and it will prove a lot of problem for these people who are digging to lay down the cables. Yeah. Yeah, like here there is a, I think there's internet there. Yeah. As you can see, the place is very green. That hills, I don't know, they are called Ebuhando Hills or something. I don't know. I'll do some research. Also, if you come from this area, you can comment below and tell us which place is that. Yeah. Yeah, mostly houses in this region are semi-permanent. Sometimes those who can afford, they build permanent houses, but mostly the houses are made of mud. Yeah, the mud, you just use it, and they also you can use some cement to make it semi-permanent. So those who can afford it build, but the place is blessed. You can have rocks to build your own houses. We have a lot of rocks in the area. Yeah, most of the youths in this region are employed in the motorbike border border sector. People have graduated, they have gone to school, but there's no job. We have resources in this county, but there is I think the leadership is not trying to attract a lot of investors. Yeah, that is a fiber optic I can see there. I think the investors can come, but we have a problem with our taxation agency, whereby it will overtax everything, and then all investors will be scared. So our youth will continue being jobless, and we cannot move forward as a country. We need to know how to tax, or what we should tax, or we need to just have the fair taxation system. Yeah, I am told that this place is being built by the Tom Alwaka. He was he owns the Citizen Weekly Citizen newspaper. Yeah, I think it's a resort or something where you can have your rest if you are passing by in Luanda area. This is now in Luanda. We are here at Tsakami. So that road comes from Kisumu to Busia, as you can see. So if you are going to Kampala, you can just go that way. Yeah, we have a lot of buses like Easy Coach, Bus Cab, and they are heading to to Kampala. So that road is a busy road with big trailers. Thank you for watching, and we hope to see you next.